Secure Seal is a three-part process. They're going to have a triple weather stripping on the sash and the mainframe for excellent air infiltration ratings. Then they're going to have polyurethane insulation in the mainframe as well as in the sash, which most windows are a hollow core. And then also the fiberglass reinforcements in the sash portions of the window, which is a very important feature that adds strength, and they also it secures the hardware mechanisms into a very solid surface.